Hi, my name is Dr. Susan Horvath. I'm a practicing OBGYN at MountainStar Healthcare. It's been almost 2 years since the COVID pandemic hit, and with current trends and new variants, it looks like we're going to need to continue our vigilance to stop the spread. Our best tools for fighting and overcoming the pandemic are masking, social distancing, and vaccinations. The latest practice advisory from the American College of OBGYN, the CDC, and the Society for Maternal-Fetal Medicine not only recommends the COVID vaccine for pregnant patients, patients who are breastfeeding, and patients who are contemplating pregnancy, but they also recommend the booster vaccine for this patient population. Pregnant patients are at an increased risk for severe disease compared to non-pregnant patients. They're 3 times more likely to need ICU admission. There's an increased need for ventilatory support due to respiratory failure. And unfortunately, there's an increased risk of loss of life. Consequences of the illness to the fetus include preterm delivery and stillborns. The vaccine is safe. There's been no evidence of adverse maternal or fetal effects due to the vaccine. There's been no increase in pregnancy loss due to the vaccine. There's been no effect on fetal growth negatively due to the vaccine, and there have been no reported birth defects due to the vaccine. Thus far, over 200,000 pregnant patients have received the vaccine and have healthy and successful pregnancies. The vaccine is protective for the mom, but also for the baby. Studies have shown that the antibodies produced by our immune response to the COVID vaccine have been found in the umbilical cord and in the breast milk. The vaccine can be administered in any trimester. Normal reactions to the vaccine include pain at the injection site, body aches, chills, and a low-grade fever. The COVID vaccine has been a success in fighting the pandemic. The best thing you can do for yourself and for your baby is to get vaccinated.